Beginners usually enter data manually when they first use Spreadsheet. It is time-consuming and also easy to make mistakes. So today, we're going to learn a few tips to help you quickly fill in the data in the worksheet. Fill contents down into the table. Take this table as an example. Select the area that needs to be filled. First, click the Home tab, then click the Fill button, and then select Down. Its shortcut key is Ctrl-D. In this way, we can fill contents down into the table. Fill contents right into the table. Take this table as an example. Select the area that needs to be filled, and then click the Home tab first, and click the Fill button, and then click Right. Its shortcut key is Ctrl-R. In this way, we can fill contents right into the table. The way to fill contents up and fill contents left into the tables are also similar, therefore, we won't go into details here. Fill contents across sheets. Suppose we now need to fill this column of names of this sales sheet to sheet 2 and sheet 3. How are we going to make it? Select this column of data, press and hold the Shift key, and then select Sheet 2 and Sheet 3 with the mouse. Click the Fill drop-down menu first, and then click Across Sheets. There you can see the pop-up window Fill Across Worksheets. Select the filling mode you need, click OK. Now you have successfully filled those names into other sheets. Fill a linear series into cells. Suppose our boss wants us to number the following data from 1 to 10,000, and there also needs to be an interval of 5 between each number. How are we going to do that? In fact, when we are dealing with this kind of regular data, we can use the series filling feature. First, enter the number 1 in cell A2. Click the Fill drop-down menu, and find the Series bottom. Then we can see the dialog box pop up. Now let's first learn the meanings of each parameter in this dialog box. Linear refers to linear regression, which can be simply understood as a continuous value separated by the same data between numbers. For example, 5, 10, 15, 20. Growth can be simply understood as a sequence of numbers that have an exponential growth value based on existing data. For example, 3, 6, 12, 24. Step value represents the fixed growth value. And stop value represents the value at the end of filling. According to the boss's requirement, we need to number the cells from 1 to 10,000 from top to bottom. Therefore, in this case, we have to check the box of columns first. The boss wants a fixed interval of 5 between each number. This can be easily solved by the linear feature. Enter 5 in the step value and 10,000 in the stop value. After clicking OK, we can quickly generate a set of numbers from 1 to 10,000 at fixed intervals of 5. Flash fill. The flash fill of the WPS spreadsheet can automatically learn the rules according to the data entered in the form, and also quickly fill in the other needed data. For example, we now want to change the data in column B to a format that hides the middle 4 digits. First, fill in the corresponding information in the first cell, select the area that needs to be filled, click the Fill drop-down menu, and select Flash Fill. Its shortcut key is Ctrl-E. In this way, we can quickly fill in all the remaining data.